Well, it's about time I finally got my CGI voice on Uberduck.